and today I'm going to be playing Sims 4. We're going to be doing a let's play on it. Well, maybe, hopefully, if you guys like it. So yeah, let's get started. Let's make our guy's name. Let's make it. I don't know what to make his name yet. Okay, so he's gonna be a young adult. Let's see what his voice is gonna sound like.
Skiba, you move.
Alupaz, my Alupaz.
Oh, Imbo Alaba.
Sure, we'll make him that name. Ooh. What was that voice thing? Okay. Let's make him love food, because. Never mind. Okay, wait, it's not gonna be a chef thing. Let's make him athletic. Foodie, yes, this is the one I wanted. Where is it? Wait, no, dang it. Yeah, let's make him a bro.
Wow, beach! Boba to Reppy!
Hey, children! Wow. Let's make him. Actually, let's change this active thing. Let's make him a geek. Wait. Yeah, it's not making him a geek. Let's make, but for this though, let's do creative. Let's make him like a painter. Okay, and let's make him creative. Yeah, sure. Okay. Let's change your face. Okay, let's take off your hat, let's change your, let's make you not that, let's just make him like that, and his hair can be, could be like this, like that, that. Make him's hair like this for now. Let's change his. Actually, his face is good. Let's change its eye color to blue. Okay. So, let's make. Wait, necklace. Wait, that's an accessories. Okay. Let's get him. Let's just do that. Let's just make. What's this? Oh, that's nice. Can make him wear this. Or like that, this. I'll just make him like be kind of chill, like just in a t-shirt. Like, yeah, kind of like that, but maybe a different t-shirt. That's like a button, has buttons. Let's see. Let's do this t-shirt.
Oh-ho.
Let's make it, we can do like different stuff. Just make it plain, but that's nah. Let's just make it something with something on it. Oh well, that's just plain blue. Let's have this on it. Yeah. Why should we do this? Yeah, let's do that. So it has like gaming in it. Should you have shorts on? Yeah, just have them shorts. Yellow's nice. Actually, let's go with white. Okay, accessories. Where do you find necklaces? Maybe it's on like here. Oh yeah, accessories. Necklace. Let's take that off. That's what I want to take off.
So.
The shoes. It's like, do this have Yeezys? These look nice. Yeah, let's go off that. Okay. Let's make him have a roommate as well. His name is going to be... I don't know what his name should be, actually. Let's just make it... Joe? Jim? Let's make it Jim. Jim? Wait, I can just randomize it. Let's just see. I can't think of any names. Yeah, just make it Jim. Jim? What's some good last names? Actually, let's make it Jimmy. Yeah. Jimmy, what should his last name be? I actually don't know. I can't think of any names. Jenkins, yes! I saw Jenkins, but I went over it. Jimmy Jenkins. I think that's how you spell Jenkins. Is that how you spell Jenkins? I think that's how you spell Jenkins. Let me just check. Jenkins. Yes, that's how you spell Jenkins. I did it. Yeah, okay. Should we make him really fat like that?
Yeah,
he just ate too many Doritos one night. Let's just make him like that. Okay, there. That's Jimmy Jenkins. Now what I think I'm going to do, it's add another sim, but this time it's going to be a girl, and we're going to... Okay, and we're going to make him, become married and a couple. Have children. That's what we should do. Okay.
Alexa.
Oh, God.
Who's this samba?
Skimbo Jorm.
Let's just make it this.
Slow.
Okay. Let's make her creative. Wait, actually not. Let's make her food. Master chef. What's this? She can be cheerful. Neat. I don't know what to really. And she can be. Wait, where's that thing that says couch potato? I just want to see if it's in here. Dang it, they don't have couch potato. And creative. I don't know what her name is going to be. Okay, face. Let's make her this. Hair. Let's make her. This hair. No. Right, can I just take this accessories off? Yeah, do that hair. And then. Let's see. I think I need to. No, that's good. No. You can have braces. Wow. Eyes, that's what I need. Eyes. Eye color, let's make them blue again. No, I don't think that she should be this big. Yeah, that. It's gonna be strong. Tops, let's see. Did that? Nah, that's a little formal. That? Like a little deck? Deck walls. I like the duck one. Yeah, to the duck. Duck one's cool. Pants. Let's see. Yeah, those are nice. We can do white. That looks nice. Okay, now her shoes. Now, okay, let's see. Everybody has those shoes. Yeah, let's just go with those. Okay, you're. Oh, wait. Yeah, I forgot. I gotta go back here. I forgot about this stuff. We have to do all this formal stuff. Oops.
Ooh.
Okay, let's change this to black. And then the shoes. Let's change them to black. Okay, then that's just formal. Athletic. Nah. Gotta get them shoes, though. Bottoms. Yeah. Camo. Tops. Let's get this one. Okay. That's just athletic. Sleeping wear. Wait, is this sleep? Yes. Okay. Let's just do that. And then... shorts. Let's put them in like these. There. Let's change the color though. Let's make them... no. Let's just make them... no, that's... nah. Gray, yeah. Sure. Party. Party, that's boring for a party. For a party, let's... wear t-shirts. T-shirts. When I ask for t-shirts, that's a long sleeve. Let's just get him this one again, I guess. I'll just change it to that, yeah. Okay, and then that he'll wear with the shoes like that. Yeah, there we go. Swimwear, he will go like that. And yeah, but take off the hat. No hat. There we go. Okay. So that's that done. Now we just do her with the formal. What's her formal? That's formal, right? I guess. I don't know. Oh, this is more. No, that's not new. Where's full body? Here we go.
Ooh.
Yeah, sure, that works. No. Let's do that for formal. I like that. Yeah. Put the shoes, though. Gotta change some shoes, though. No, not take the shoes off. Let's just make her wear, like, this, I guess. Sure, yeah, I like that. I like that. Nah, let's not make you go in a jogger. Go t-shirts. Let's go in this, and then pants, shorts, and the shoes I like. Okay, sleepwear, I don't know what I know what for sleepwear.
Huh.
What's sleepwear-ish? Like that? This? 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 Is that sleepwear? I don't know. I just go with, like, a tank top. With... some shorts. Like that. And yes, wait, I have to add this too, Jimmy. I have to just add the bunnies. Sleepwear. Shoes. I gotta get the bunnies. You always have to have the bunnies. The bunnies are the thing. Party! Nah, not a dress. Blouses. No. T-shirts. Like that. There we go. Swimmer. That's good. Okay, name. Let's see. Her name is going to be... what the crap? Why did you say I'm offline? Like, what? Let's see. Her name, yeah, but nah. Let's make it, let's see. Her name can be, I don't know, Lacey? No. Kate. Yeah, I like Kate. I'm horrible with names, guys. Let's see. No. I don't want like a Tegan. No, Hoffman, no. Kate and Drew. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, there we go. Every day. No, every day. Change this for the picture. I'm not even sure if it does anything, but I'm just gonna do it just in case. Okay, this is all good. There we go. And everybody has to add this. So, accessories, there. There we go. Any accessories are new? No. I like, wait, where'd her earrings go? No. Okay, I guess play. Yeah, that seems good. Boom. Okay. So, I think that's gonna be it. I think I'm gonna, like, for this episode, it's going to be this. Well, dude, actually, wait, no. We're gonna move in first. Wait, what? No, I don't want to learn. Let's go to Willow Creek, maybe? See at Willow Creek what the houses are like. 2 bed, 1 bathroom. That would be good. One, no, we don't want 1 bed. We want 2 bed. We could do 2 bed, 1 bathroom. I think that would be good. Let's go look at New Crest. Okay, that does not have any houses. What about, or, I don't even know what this is called. That's a lot of money. Yeah, no, I think we're gonna go with Willow Creek for this. Let's go with this. Does this have 2 beds? No. Let's go with this one, because it has 2 beds, 1 bathroom. That's all we need. So yeah, let's move in. Confirm. I'm not gonna buy it furnished. I wanna do it myself. So yeah, let's move in. Purchase home. We're moving in! Yes! Let's go! Moving in! Okay. No, I do not want a live mode tutorial. I know how to play this game. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this video here, guys. Thank you all for watching. I'm just gonna pause it. Thank you guys for watching the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!